All right. Everybody asks me, what is better? Where is it better to live? Henderson or Summerlin? Both Summerlin and Henderson are convenient to the airport, to the strip, and to a lot of the natural beauty that the Las Vegas area has to offer. You know, I live and work in Summerlin, so I'm pretty biased. I also have season tickets to the Las Vegas Aviators at the downtown Summerlin ballpark, and I love living in Summerlin. But I know lots of people love Henderson, and here are some of the differences. Summerlin is a community that is inside of the city of Las Vegas, and it is a master plan community that has its own regulations. So the jurisdictions there are the county, the state, the city of Las Vegas, the Summerlin master plan, and if you live in an HOA, which most people do, in a sub-HOA, then you have another HOA. It's a lot of rules and regulations. Keeps the housing stock to be very uniform and keeps it in good condition, and therefore Summerlin tends to keep its value very, very well. One of the other things I like about Summerlin is the elevation. Here in Summerlin, typically it is going to be 5 degrees cooler than it is on the Las Vegas Strip, and it's also going to be cooler than Henderson for some reason. One of the other things about Summerlin that I think is remarkable is that the Summerlin master plan does not have any heavy industrial within its boundaries. All right, so why do people love Henderson so much? Well, Henderson is very close to the 15, to hop on the 15 and head home to California if you have a second home. Henderson also has so many different communities. It's a big swath of the valley, and it goes from 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock on the clock and along that 15 corridor. If you are a boater and you wanna live in Southern Nevada, Boulder City or Lake Las Vegas is where you wanna be. Hint though, Lake Las Vegas doesn't allow gas motors on the lake, so only electric. The city of Henderson, on the other hand, has a lot of flat land, but it also has a lot of hills. So the Seven Hills area, the Anthem area, those are going to be areas where you see the topography doing that much more. So you may drive up, then you may drive down, then you may drive around. But if you like that and you think that it's good to have that rolling hills, Henderson's a great place for you. If you like hiking, if you like biking, if you love trails, you can find them all over the Las Vegas Valley. And what I think is that you need to come visit and find out what's better for you, Summerlin or Henderson.